Yo, what's going on, family, man? Happy New Year. Happy New Year 2021. And see if people, hey, man, if I'm a little down right now, it's because, it was New Year's. You feel me? But as promised, as always promised on this channel, man, we got independent artists representing. And today we start 2021 off correctly. We just had Bowser, we just had Roman 365, and now we got Glyphic, man. Glyphic dropped something 2 days ago. It's GD. I'm thinking that's good. So, hey, I'm ready to get into this shit, man. 2021 starting off right, people. So, hey, make sure you're a part of that, man. If you're not a part of this family in the world, click that subscribe button, man. Please consider doing so. Click the notification bell, man, so you be aware of everything we drop in 2021 from here on out, man. It's gonna be a smooth ride, people, for 2021 in this independent artist business. So let's do this, man. Glyphic, bro, what's good? Let's go.
Hey, Reed. I don't know what's really wrong with these niggas, bro.
It's console, baby.
They don't know that GD really run this shit, but they're about to learn, huh? Yes, sir.
It's getting dark, about to go OP, make these niggas OD, it's getting dark. Believe what you hear, and believe what you see, it's getting dark. Got a hand on the trigger, hit it switch straight green, it's getting dark. Now we finna take over, lights off, oopsie, it's getting dark. About to put the game on notice, till the game take notice that we're here and not gon' stop. Drop the lane, chase the pace, take a grave, got the gang hitting green up top. 2K on lock, step on if you want, we score, hit the toy, fuck off, big boy, chase down, that's block. Throw it to the screen, fire a machine, hit the gas, hit the screen, hands down, it's getting dark. About to go OP, make these niggas OD, it's getting dark. Believe what you hear, and believe what you see, it's getting dark. Got a hand on the trigger, hands with straight green, it's getting dark. Now we finna take over, lights off, oopsie, it's getting dark. Reed, Clarks, Danny, Kobe, Gotti, Gavi, Glyphic, OG, yeah, the Wolfpack, never lonely. Ed and Kaza, I got muscle fallback. Yeah, we turn the lights off, now they off track. Said they got smoke pussy, we want all that. Go dummy internationally, let me ball rat. Don't blink twice, where the ball at, never hesitate, we just score that, pressure on them, now they can't ignore that, stepping on the minimums like a doormat, cleaning up your cave, but there's more trash, yeah. Don't get to running when you dropped off, yeah. Niggas AGT, they snock offs, yeah. They ain't as clean as the guys, that's facts. We been going up a game, it's goddamn sharps. About to go OP, make these niggas OD, it's getting dark. Believe what you hear, and believe what you see, it's getting dark. Got a hand on the trigger, hit switch straight green, it's getting dark. Now we finna take over, lights off, oopsie, it's getting dark.
Garino. It's getting dark for these niggas, bro.
Thanks for locking in. Oh my god. What did I tell y'all, man? What did I tell you people? 2021 is gonna be lit, man. It's gonna be lit. Along with my material, man. My new album dropping in 21. Glyphic stage dropping material. Let's smash a like on this right now. Now, I was unaware that this was a lyric video, people. I was unaware of that. So with that being said, we're going to get into this once more.
Hey, Reed. I don't know what's really wrong with these niggas, bro.
It's Caso, baby.
They don't know that
shout out Caso shit,
but they're about to learn, huh? Yes, sir.
It's getting dark, about to go OP, make these niggas OD, it's getting dark. Believe what you hear, and believe what you see, it's getting dark. Got a hand on the trigger, hit it switch straight green, it's getting dark. Now we finna take over, lights off, oopsie, it's getting dark.
Okay, so from this hook, the hook is lit too. I like that. I cannot do hooks, man, but the hook is lit. Basically, okay, we got GD, so that means God, right? I see the heavens, I see the balls on fire. He got a lot of basketball references in here too, man. He had a lot of legends names spoken out. Okay, we hear it, man. We hear you, let's go.
About to put the game on notice, till the game take notice that we're here and not gon' stop. Drop the lane, chase the pace, take a grave, got the gang hitting green up top. 2K on lock, stand up.
2K on lock. We got nothing but basketball references in here. Let's keep it going. Let's go.
When if you want, we score, hit the tour, fuck off. Big boy, chase down, that's block. Don't we get a screen, fire a machine, hit the gas, hit the screen, hands down, in that here, here's dark. About to go OP, make these niggas OD, it's getting dark. Believe what you hear.
We're gonna have to go back on that one, y'all. Back to the verse. Back to the verse.
Take over, lights off, oopsie, it's getting dark. About to put the game on notice till the game take notice that we're here and not gonna stop. Drop the lane, change the pace, dig your grave.
Drop the lane, change the pace, dig your grave. Got the game hitting green up top. Ugh. 2K on lock. These bars lit, yo.
The game hitting green up top. 2K on lock. Step on if you want, we score, hit the cross.
Step on if you want, we score, hit the taunt, fuck off, big boys chase down, that's block. Ugh. Nasty.
Fuck off, big boys chase down, that's block. Don't we get a green fire up the machine, hit the gas.
All we get is green fire up the machine, hit the gas, hit the screen, hands down, ring that nigga's clock. This is one reason why I love lyric videos, dude, because a lyric video actually does help you break down the bars, obviously, because you're looking at the words, but it's the phrases, man, the phrases that you don't catch, because sometimes, you know, artists will tend to blend words together from not properly pronunciating, which of course there's nothing wrong with your pronunciation, you know, but I'm just saying in general it's hard to pick what artists hear sometimes, man. Like I have that problem, man. I guess because my tongue too damn fat, which is why I can only, you know what I'm saying, I can't rap as fast as I used to when I was younger, but damn tongue got fat, man. I don't even know how that's possible, but it did. Let's go.
Ass hit the screen, hands down, in that hair, here's dark. About to go OP, make these niggas OD, it's getting dark. Believe what you hear, and believe what you see, it's getting dark. Got a hand on the trigger.
Now I feel like a dummy. It ain't good, it ain't God, it's getting dark, Jesus. Oh Lord, you see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? Lyrics help you break that shit down. I focus now. It's GD. It's getting dark. What the hell? Let's go.
It's with straight green. It's getting dark. Now we finna take over. Lights off. Oopsie. It's getting dark. Reed, Clark, Danny, Kobe, Gotti, Gobby, Glyphic, Goji. Yeah, the Wolfpack. Never lonely. Ed and Kaza. I got muscle fallback. Yeah, we turn the lights off. Now they off track. Said they got smoke pussy. We want all that. Go dummy internationally. Let me ball rat. Don't blink twice. Where the board at? Never hesitate. We just
score. Never hesitate. We just scored that. Pressure on them now. They can't ignore that. Stepping on no names like a doormat. Oh Lord, that is a bar. That's a bar. Stepping on no names like a doormat. Cleaning up 2K, but it's more trash. Jesus, dude, man, this right here definitely shows pure lyricism, bro. True lyricism. I like this.
That, pressure on them now, they can't ignore that. Stepping on the no names like a doormat. Cleaning up 2K, but there's more trash. Yeah,
don't get to running when you're dropped off. Niggas ain't kidding. Niggas ain't GD. They just knock off.
Dropped off, yeah. Niggas AGD, they snock off, yeah. They ain't as clean as the guys, that's facts. We been going up again, it's goddamn sharks. About to go OP, make these niggas OD.
You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking this title, man, just from that last bar. I'm thinking this title got double entendre in it too. It's getting dark, God. You know what I'm saying? You did reference a lot of gods, basketball-wise, in this song. Dude, this is nice, bro. This is nice, man. If I'm right on that, this is nice. Let's go.
It's getting dark. Believe what you hear and believe what you see. It's getting dark. Got a hand on the trigger. Hit switch straight green. It's getting dark. Now we finna take over. Lights off. Oopsie. It's getting dark.
Go green now. It's getting dark for these niggas, bro.
Thanks for locking in. This man even put a bar in the outro of the song. Thanks for locking in. Hey, bro. This is when you are able to make a whole song a metaphor or an entendre, you know what I'm saying? That's skill. I don't give a damn, bro. I don't care what nobody say. This was skill. if y'all can think back to that, to Eminem song, what's the name of that shit? He got the video. It was the first release, man. It was one where he's talking about the shooting in Las Vegas and shit. I forget the name of that song. But anyway, that whole song is a metaphor. The whole song. Do you know how hard it is to make a whole song a fucking metaphor, bro? That is talent, man. I mean, every single bar input in that verse. And when he's talking about reaching for the scope, or he's trying to reference the scope on a rifle, but he's talking about the scope on a damn sink, man. M did it. I can see you got it, bro. You got it too. I ain't even on this level yet right here, bro. I'm telling you, I'm not even on this level yet. You are actually above me with this level right here, bro. Okay? You are past me on this level. If this was your true intention of making the entire song a double meaning, I mean the entire song, bro, you got skills. You got skills, bro. I love metaphorical songs. I love entendres. I love storytelling. I love all of that stuff, bro. And you put all of that in here. One song in 2 minutes. Family, I'm fixing to leave the links to this man's channel. Y'all got to check this dude out, man. Glyphic is disgusting, bro. Come back to the channel. Crush the like button on this reaction, man. Help this channel out, too, because we support them, so you support me. We support each other, man. This is our world, man. You know what I'm saying? So let's do that, man. My world, your world, our world, man.